Thank you. you say now? What you say, what you say, what you say? Can't look away now, look away now. Every day, every day, every day. No, don't at all, no, don't at all, don't at all. No, don't at all, just beat you down. Can't stop going round and round and round.
What is up? It is me once again, Kyle Ayers, from the Royal Rumble Tour. You remember tours. Yeah, and life. Anyways, you're probably wondering, they couldn't get someone more famous than that comedian dude to introduce them? Well, you're in luck. They did. And I'm going to introduce the introducer. So, you know him from the 1981 movie Endless Love. We all know that movie. Please give it up for Tom Cruise. Ah, yeah, it's me, Tom Cruise. Look at this. It's me. If I don't sound like Tom Cruise, that's because I'm an actor, so I'm always acting. You actually don't know what Tom Cruise normally sounds like, but this is me. This is Tom Cruise. Anyways, let's get to the band tonight. It's me, Tom Cruise. I'm gonna introduce the band tonight. Tonight's band for your auditory, sorry, a little Scientology slip. For your auditory pleasure, playing some old and Z new songs. Sorry, some old and some new songs. Please give it up for Big Something. I do not know where Shelley Miscavige is. Please stop asking.
Thank you. reaching. Feel the love we are generating. 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 We'll be right back.
sounds caress my ear. Thank you.
What's up, everybody? It's good to be here with you tonight. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for joining us. We're back after a couple weeks break and feeling good. We got some friends in the house tonight. Some wonderful painters over here. Give it up for our live artist friends, Leslie and Ashton. And we're going to keep it rolling. Here we go. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to get through this thing called life. Electric word, life it beats forever, and that's a mighty long time, but I'm here to tell you, there's something else. The afterworld. A world of never-ending happiness. You can always see the sun. Day. Or night. So when you call up that shrink in Beverly Hills, you know the one, doctor, everything will be alright. Instead of asking him how much of your time is left, ask him how much of your mind, baby. Cause in this life, things are much harder than the afterworld. In this life, you're on your own. Tries to break you down. Go crazy. Put your hand up.
All we've got is time. The truth is simple, and I'm here tonight. So don't ask me questions. Why? I've searched for answers, but I haven't made up my mind. 'Cause you never know.
Well, cheers, everybody. We love you. We miss you. There's the camera. Right there, that one. Want to give it up real quick for all the crew in the house tonight helping us. We got Mr. V on camera one, Mr. Rob on camera two, Bill Stevens mixing the audio, Sean Grogan, Austin on the lights. We love you guys. We're going to play a couple new ones off the new album.
You, finding life rather dull, dreaming again of exotic places, wishing you were somewhere else, we offer you an escape.
Starts ringing, wanna throw it through the window, head into the pillow, no sleep, hold tight another night, hold up, is this real life, running all around, always running late, all this shit on my plate, always also late, just gonna deal with it tomorrow, at least that's what I say right now, escape, 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 now it's too early in the morning, and I'm all so tired, now it's too late in the evening, shut my eyes, it's too early in the morning, and I'm all so tired, that it's too late in the evening, I can't shut my eyes, escape, escape, escape.
What a great set. What a great set. It's still me, Tom Cruise. Wow. I'm so happy to be here. I give that one the 10 out of 10. Sorry, just a 10 out of 10. Another Scientology slip up there. You guys want to hear more? Do we want to hear more? I think we should. I think we should make this like Mission Impossible and just keep going until the money ends. Let's keep going. I want another one. Let's get one more song. I'm complicit in a giant cult operation that guises under the idea of a religion and gets to operate because of tax-exempt status. Please, let's get an encore going.
We're going to play a little while longer for you guys. Thanks so much again for joining us. We're going to be doing this the next few weeks, and it's all going to lead up to the release of our new album, Escape. We're going to start off here with our song called Megalodon.
majestic, it's paralyzing.
She's pulling me right to the bottom. luminous now. Your glow is gone. And I don't know how we're supposed to go anymore. No, I don't know. I don't know where to start. But I can hear, I can hear, I can hear your voice inside my head. And I can see, I can see, I can see the little twinkle in your eye. It's in my mind. Another soul like you. Oh, 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 oh. Well, there will never be another. There will never be another.
See some hearts for my buddy Jesse over here on the lead guitar. He's killing it tonight. And yeah, so we can see the hearts. That's the only way that we can tell if you guys are there. It's pretty weird in here. We're looking at screens. But we're having a good time. We're gonna let our good friend Josh Cagle back here on the keyboard start this next one out. We'll be right back.
close on the town with her voodoo.
Guys, thanks again so much for watching. We're gonna do one more for you. I want to introduce the band real quick. Over here on the saxophone and the electronic wind instrument is my good friend Casey Cranford. Show some love for Casey. Back here on the keys and the trumpet, my good buddy Josh Cagle. Let's see if we can get Josh on the camera there. There he is. All right. And back here on the bass guitar, Mr. Doug Marshall on the bass. Where he at? There he is. Yes, sir. Over here on the lead guitar, my friend Jesse Hensley. Show some love for Jesse. That's him right there. And then in the drum room, our good friend Ben Vinograd, rocking the drums. There he is. Nice shirt, Ben. And then we have our good friends over here doing the live painting for us. They're awesome. Show some love for them. Leslie and Ashton, there they are. And also, I forgot to say it earlier, but big thanks to Mike and Brandon in the video truck holding down the video end of things. We're going to do one more song for you guys, and then we'll be back next Sunday, same time, same place. Much love, everybody. Here we go. I felt the desert burning.
shower. So if you're tired of the same old stories, come on now and turn some pages. I will be here when you are ready to pull the changes. Oh.
Much everybody, much love. There it is. We'll see you guys next week.
blurry. The world keeps spinning round, spinning round, spinning round in a hurry. Yeah, you can. Sometimes you slip, but the time it takes, and I cannot quit, so it's up and up in a way I can't.